So, I kid you not, right? He turns himself into a pickle. And he's called, get this, he's called Pickle Rick. Funniest shit I've ever seen.